It is what it is. Did you guys know he's a pilot?
I read about it on the
campus website. He's a pilot?
What difference at this point does it make?
I sent to my team, so we both logged on because we had to do this virtual coin toss, and I texted my team, and I'm like, okay, he's got pictures of planes behind him. I've got constitutional law books.
I love the fact that being a pilot gives him experience and knowledge in international affairs.
But Amy McGrath is a former fighter pilot, and MJ.
But she's not qualified.
Got to get them elected.